Hello, 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 everybody. Welcome back to the channel. We're playing some more Bloodstained, man. This game, guys, is so good. I'm infatuated with this game. Don't know how else to put it. No idea. It's just such a fun time for me. 69. Yes. Cool. Sweet. Point 7. So it's Monday today. And, you know, going to bed last night, I was just thinking, man, Seven Deadly Sins anime is very good. I just finished the first season myself. There you go. Oh yeah, we got killed last time, eh? Aye, remembering now. Ow. Ow! Goodness me! Oh yeah. Yeah. Spiked breastplate, that's right. Forgot about that. Okay, so shortcuts. Edit. Spiked breastplate. Constitution goes down, but my defense goes way up. So I'll change that one. There you go. I think we're alright with that. Edit. Need to change that to the Thunderer's Ring. Change that to spiked breastplate. Yep, it's just, that's all it is. And we're going to change craft work to sacred shade, that's it. That's the one. So we're all sorted for that anyway. Oh my goodness. Silk. Love it. So see, what I don't understand, right? Is... Oh, there was something in there. Okay, current purses, right. I was wondering. Oh my goodness, that's the second time I've done that. I'll let that happen the second time. Because I've only got half health right now, so I think what I'm going to do at this point in time is I'm going to just quickly nip back and make sure that I've saved what I've got so far, so I don't have to do it all over again. Ow! I see things like that can happen. My goodness, please! don't want to kick the bucket. I wonder why I have no alerts are going off. It's awfully strange. And we can do this properly without having to go through multiple different rooms and like collecting things and that. We've got everything that we need. We can get a wee bit further. What are you doing, mate? That's what you get. Right, 2 seconds. Just adjust my seating position. Posture check. Here? No? Nah. Okay. Nope, nope, nope. My goodness. I hate those things, man. Crystal when you can have silk. That's what I always say. Oh yeah, the lava place, that's right. Man, I can't believe we never really found that. Thing right here. Whoa! Oh wait, I can. Oh my goodness! This is like absolute disgusting. Shards, inventory, shortcuts. Inventory, okay. Ow! What? Oh, you've got to be kidding me. Oh Oh. I love how the insects stretch. It's like, it's clearly a commentary on bugs. Get it? Because they're insects. Oh, goodness me. This guy. Ow. You dead? Yep, just got to wait the curse out. Please get rid of curse. There you go. Oh my goodness, it takes my health all the way down as well. Unless my health was already down there. Ow! Man, good shot. Fire resistance? Lava resistance? Or just flames of death? I was hoping it was going to be like flame or lava resistance or whatever. Oh no. Are we able to... Wait a minute. We can switch to that. Because that's water. Oh no, this one's water. Man, I was hoping for a... Ha ha ha! Lethality ring, what's that? Increases the damage you inflict with critical hits. Oh, okay. Not ideal, but okay. Right, I don't want to go through there just yet, because that may be the next part. Risk ring. A ring that sacrifices defense to increase attack power. I mean, like, constitution goes down. Oh, that's going down to 9. Yeah, no chance. I don't think so. Remembrance increases your stats as your HP decreases. Ooh. That's actually quite good. Oh no! Fish. ammunition. Poisoned. No. Oh no. Get away from me. Again though. I'll get all my health and mana back. 73% guys. My goodness. What a game. Has the volcano erupted? These days are dark as night. Oh, I'd better do the voice. Has the volcano erupted? The days are as dark as night and the skies are as red as blood. The very picture of hell. How long must this go on? Our crops are ruined and the phenomenon is certain to have an ill effect on people as well. But perhaps this is opportune. A sign from God that the time for the ritual is nigh. The skies remain unchanged, and as expected, my superiors have called upon me to perform the ritual despite my friend's objections. His opinion carries little weight in the face of the guild's nearly unanimous support. I must away. The ritual will be performed in 10 days hence, and I have many preparations ahead of me. Kill me. Yes, it's yay! We got it! We got a teleporter. Okay. Boss fight. Heck is this? Oh, he's got lasers on his back. That's great. Ooh. Ow. Oh. So he's able to invert gravity. I like it. Chocolate cake, fried egg, oh no. Oh no. Invert reverses gravity. Gravity's effect on you alone. That's amazing. L down and L up to activate. Shards? Right, wait a minute. So how do you do that then? Because I just tried it. What? I don't understand. Why is it? Why is it not working? Can you just not do it in this room? Nope, it's just not working. Seconds, I'm going to have to look this up. Bloodstained ritual of the night, invert not working.
According to game FAQs, GameSpot, TC, check in the menu to see if you accidentally turned the invert shard ability off.
Oh, right. Down up.
Invert!
There you go. There you go. You tap down, you tap, like I thought it was like to activate the gravity going downwards, you hold down and cross, and then to change gravity going upwards, you hold up and tap cross, but of course this makes
Invert.
More sense, down up, down
Invert.
Up, okay. Whoa. Oh my goodness, this is so disorienting. The map's going backwards. Like, I'm going left and the icon on the map's going right. It's going the opposite way. Ah! That's horrible. Invert the map as well, please. That's how you do it. It's amazing. Lohengrin equipment. Great sword. If it wasn't a great sword,
Invert.
If it was a normal sword, I would have used it. But
Invert.
Can't help it. Can it be helped?
Invert.
Oh my guy's upside down as well. That's amazing. Oh! Invert! This is cool. I really like this. Okay, so I'm assuming we just do this.
Invert!
So cool. What a cool game mechanic.
Invert.
I love it. Oh wait. 2 seconds.
Invert.
There's something that I've missed here. I'm gonna go in here. I'm gonna do this. There you go. Nice. Putty powder. So I'm also gonna, just because we've got this new item, new thing now, I'm gonna quickly go back and save it. This is so cool. Ow. Anyway, what's up there? That's such a cool ability. I really like it. Right, okay, but that's what you're gonna do. That's funny. Invert! Invert! Such a cool game mechanic. Oh, I missed a chest back there, dang it. Ah well. We're alright now anyway. Let's see. Invert. That's cool. So we want to go up to these places now. Now that we have the ability to invert. I had no idea that this was going to be a game mechanic, but it's so cool. Like, I was kind of half expecting them to do another Symphony of the Night where, like, the castle turns upside down, we can, like, explore all the bits that we couldn't before. But, this is a far more cost-efficient and better way. And it's a cool mechanic. You don't have to tap, you don't have to break anything anymore. Hello, cat. Goodbye. See? I didn't even have to tap up there. So what am I doing? Where am I going? Oh, I'm just going to go down to that teleporter, that's right. Okay. Goodness me, what a cool game this is like. Just when you think the game's showed you everything that it's got to show you, it turns around and does things like this. So I'm going to nip back here, because that seems to be closest anyway. Invert.
Got any tug?
Got any? Oh, got new
Here's
targets.
Here's what I've turned up on the monsters. Good work. Got any targets? Here's what I've turned up on the monsters.
Bandit blade. Oofed.
Help me kill those mad.
Kill those murderers dead.
Got any targets? Here's what I've turned up on the monsters. Help kill those. Got an. Here's what I've turned. Help kill those. Have you learned it? Here's what I've turned up on the
Avenge
monsters.
Avenge the death of Richter. Oofed.
You won't do
Avenge,
it.
Avenge Richter the ruffian's death by killing the demon responsible.
Help Rick kill those murderers.
That's cool. I kind of don't believe Dominique though. I get the impression that she's going
to
be.
Even though I've learned to jump in midair, there are still places in the castle I can't reach. Even Zangetsu must be scratching his head. What?
But I heard Zangetsu had developed the ability to fly.
What?
Yeah, because Zangetsu's badass.
Here, he sent a message arrow. In the searing hot caves, seek the strange demon.
Strange demon? That's it?
He says he saw the demon falling up.
I've just done that.
I'm not sure I understand. I agree.
What are you looking to sell? Is this
Shots.
Then we have a deal. Is this right? Can I help you with something else? Is this then we have a deal? Is this right? Thank you. Is this plenty thanks? Is this right? Then we have a deal. Is this right? Then we have a deal. Is this right? Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. Yeah, we just jump into this stuff now. I think it must be for the because we've got this secret barrier thing on. I bet if we turn that off. Okay, let's do this. I wonder
Invert!
If this is gonna kill us.
Invert!
I didn't know what to test it, just in case. Check it out.
Invert.
Yes. And these are the right way up now, even though they're not the right way up. Oh, goodness me. I wasn't even thinking there. So, there's still not really any way us getting through there. Unless we've got a cool
Invert!
Skill where we
Invert!
We can't do that yet. Okay, so there's absolutely no chance of us getting through there. Yet. Oh. regale your surroundings with a chilling and damaging cry. Oh my goodness, he just falls like in one hit. So yeah, it's this way now. Definitely this way. Invert.
Invert.
Oh no! Ah.
Invert.
Oh wait. Right, 2 seconds, I'm going to have to check the map again. Okay, so it must be further along then. Okay then. Okay, just head straight along then. Straight along here. It's not this one, it's the next one. Sponge cake. Right, okay. So now that we've got Invert, we can get up here now. I love it. Invert.
Invert. Invert.
Ouch. You.
Invert.
Carpenter's key. Yes, finally. My goodness. We finally got the key.
Invert.
Oh, that's so good. Try to remember what the carpenter, what door the carpenter's door was now.
You.
Oh.
Invert!
Blut gang. Doesn't seem that way. More sponge cake. I really like sponge cake.
Thank you. Ow.
Save it. Here, save point. Right, where's the carpenter's room again now? Less than 25% of the map to go, guys. So good. Is it this way?
No!
Millionaire's key. So it must be the other one now. There was like another door, something that I'm forgetting or missing.
No! Thank you!
Nice. Close the distance and slash upwards. Graham, Shedar, and Durandal. Parry. Flip physical attacks forward. Loot gun. That's a nice wee bonus there.
Invert!
Legendary equipment. Yes. So, I think.
Thank you! Ow!
I'm just trying to think now where the carpenter area was. Is that it there? I can't remember if we saved it. I'm just gonna save it quickly and then teleport. Yeah, we did just save it. I just realized because I said 7 hours. Where was it again? Somebody there, so I'm gonna go there anyway. It's probably that guy who needed to teleport. He's probably back again because he's a total idiot, man. What? Why is that showing up? What's that? What's that about? We don't need that anymore. So, where is that going?
Invert!
Yeah.
Invert!
So, if I go, wait a minute. Right. I have to look for that other door now. The carpenter's key door thingy. Carpenter's door. You know what? I'm probably going to look it up. I'm not so proud as, like, because of the last time. Totally messed up the entire stream because I was too into not wanting to look anything up. I'm just quickly looking. It's the only other thing that I can think is that maybe it's there. So we are like, we're like right at a teleporter, so we might as well. Oh, other way. Round the way. Head over. Oh. I think it's this way, maybe? Warhorse key, ah! So where's the carpenter one again? Try to remember. Is that it there? That must be it there, eh? Okay. You know what? Let's mark that other door as well. That's it there. No.
Invert!
Invert! Haha. Whoa. Okay. I can deal with that. Whoa! Septic Llama raided. Hey! Floofy raid. Hey, Septic Llama, thank you so much for the raid. Much appreciated. How'd you, what made you decide to raid me? Do you like Bloodstained or something? Right, 2 seconds. I have to check. Where? What ones am I going to again? Yeah, we'll just go up to the top one. That seems like the... Yeah, this game is really cool, man. It's a spiritual sequel to Castlevania Symphony of the Night. I've been following you from a D&D stream, I think. Eh? I've never played D&D before.
Thank you!
I would like to play D&D sometime, but I've never played it before.
Thank you! Ow! Thank you! Ow!
Dunno then, but I had you followed, so here you go. Well, either way, buddy, I really do appreciate your doing that for me. That's very, very, very cool. Yeah. So wait, I usually stream for like a couple hours at a time, and we're just hitting the 1 hour mark now, so we've got like another hour to go, so. But yeah, for anybody who's joined into the stream just now, my name's Prime, this is my channel, StupidlyEpic. It's a misnomer really, because I'm not really epic or stupid. Well, stupid. So it's a half misnomer. I enjoy single player, RPGs, action games. Key of Celeste! Ah! Where's the carpenter key thing? There's got to be a door that I've missed somewhere. This map is terrifying. Carpenter key. The game keeps on chucking like new things at you, and you've got to like figure out where to use them. So where's the carpenter key door about? I just got the carpenter key. See this here, I can't go up there because I've done that before and got a game over for beating a boss. So that's not that way. Carpenter key though. Look. This is like absolutely destroying the flow of the stream as well. So yeah, what games are you playing, Septic Llama? What do you stream? Just while we're, you know, try to keep a conversation going while I'm looking for the right area to go to. Where is it? It's got to be around here somewhere, eh? So it's not there. It's not there. I streamed Rocket League today, but I'm a variety streamer. Yeah, I do a bit of variety myself. Like, it's usually I play through one game at a time, but like, it's mainly, yeah, mainly like single player sort of action RPG stuff. But I had this in my backlog and I wanted to get through it because I've wanted to play it for so long. And I had it for a few months. And I was like, I'm wanting to play, you know, sort of shorter games. Because I tried to play Persona 5 Royal. I tried to play Persona 5 Royal on stream. And I got about like 30 odd hours in. Nice. Diablo's cat. And it was just like the game is just I played the rest of it in my own time and it took 137 hours. So yeah. Not a stream friendly game. That would have taken me like at 2 hours a time that would have taken me like 80 plus episodes. So kind of had the idea not to do that again. So I've been trying to stream like the sort of games that are on the shorter side. Oh, Grandia is amazing. I played that before back on the PS1, man. It's so good. Yeah, Grandia is probably one of my favourite PS1 era JRPGs. I love Justin and Fina and Puff Puff. Or aye, is it puff puff? The wee fairy thing that flies around with Sue. Yep. Grandia, fantastic.
Invert.
I'm just got 2 seconds. I'm gonna have to look this up. I'm not gonna want my stream to be destroyed because I couldn't find where to go. Right. Okay. Right. 2 seconds. Bloodstained ritual of the night. Carpenter door. Carpenter door. Carpenter's key. Boss fight, Master Carpenter. Optional boss fight with the Master Carpenter. You can gain access to the Carpenter's key when you receive the Invert shard. Where to find the Carpenter's key and door? This is exactly what I'm looking for. 2 seconds. Probably find the key before you find the door. The key can be found at Dane Seth Cathedral. Where to find the Carpenter's key and door in Bloodstained? The door is easily discovered once you have access to the Oriental Sorcery Lab. Find a fast travel room, then proceed through the next rooms. Oriental Sorcery Lab. I don't think I've been there yet. Where?
It's what we're meant to do then.
Right, 2 seconds. Writing the rule set and such, creating the areas and the encounters. I'm currently making a D&D remake of Grandia at the moment. That's cool, like, nice. Is it going to start off just like the original, where you're in that kind of like harbour town and playing hide and seek? That's so fun. So. To make my life a wee bit easier.
Invert!
That makes things easier, instead of having to go through an entire puzzle. Teleport? Yeah, it's following the general story of Grandia with the enhanced lore and story. Nice! Sounds good, like. I hope it's a resounding success. Inferno Cave Secret Sorcery Lab. So that's a secret sorcery lab. But they're saying that access to the Oriental Sorcery Lab. What's this? What is that? Huh. I'm sure I've seen the carpenter door before, though. Maybe I'm a fool. Right, I'm gonna go down this way because, like, there's a chest that I never got anyway, so I want to do this. So far, we're currently on our way to the village of Lane. Alright, okay, cool. Have you been to the wall yet? You know that gigantic wall, like, that you've got to cross over to get to the other side of the world? Yeah, I love that bit. That's so cool, like.
What's the guy's name again that you meet in that town afterwards, like the big barbarian dude? Oh, I've totally forgotten his name now. G-son, I think. Or like Mighty or something like that. Ow. Gadman, that's it. That's right, yeah, totally. I can't have, knew it started with a G or an M or something like that. I love him, man. He's so cool. The Knight of Light, that's it. Yeah, man. Oh, you've got me thinking about playing Grandia again now. I love Grandia. I just love the characters, eh? Like, there's just something so really super endearing about them. Like, it's the fact that you're just playing as kids. Like, you're not like big, tough superheroes or anything. You're just like these happy-go-lucky kind of adventurer types. Catches that. I just want to adventure feel. Yeah, absolutely. Nothing better. Like. Eat that. Ah! Let's get stabbed. Is this darkness? Nice. So now that I've got Invert, I should be able to get this treasure chest that's like sitting here. Whoa.
Invert!
There you go. Get there.
Invert!
Flame scarf. Right, okay. Got bunny scarf. A scarf that resembles fire. And I've got defense to fire, which is nice. The luck goes down though, man. The bunny scarf is really good though, man. But defense and attack and all that does go up. Am I willing to lose 2 points on my luck? You know what? It's just 2 points. Yeah, everything else outweighs it, eh? So. Flame scarf. Yay! That's cool. Oh no, ow! Good thing I had that flame scarf.
Invert!
Please leave me alone. Oh no! Ah! Okay. Not a good idea. Wait, where? Inventory. In fact, inventory. We can just use a waystone. There we go. Anyhow, dude, I have to head off to work. When you get off your stream, get in contact. I'd love to chat more about Grandia. Absolutely, man. Definitely. I've got a Discord channel if you want to join that, man. Just hit, is it ! Discord? There's like, we've got other folk in there who are into like all these kind of JRPGs and things like that, man. But yeah, absolutely, man. Yeah, just feel free to get in touch with me over on Discord and that. Hope you have a good day at work and that.
And again, thank you again for the raid, buddy. I really do appreciate it.
Remember not to rely too heavily on the shards.
Of course. Sell shards.
What are you looking to sell?
Sell
is this right? Then we have a deal.
Anything else? Get rid of that.
Is this right? Thank you. Is this right? Many thanks. What are you looking to buy?
Ooh, that necklace is pretty good. I think, the lock goes down though. Breaking my heart here.
Thank you.
I'll be here if you need me.
I haven't seen you in a while. What are we transmuting this time?
I would like to craft something, please. Dawnblade. Great sword containing the power of dawn. Amazing. Oh man. Sword imbued with strange powers originally created by a secretive brotherhood. Gives strength in times of need. Man. Deathbringer. Man, yes. Like all these really cool weapons. Beast killer times one. I need an ice ring to make that. Send a blast of holy power in the designated direction. Barrage of lightning. Double-handed sword. Katana, high jump. Allows you to jump higher than normal. Use direction up and L1 to activate. Ooh! I got a bovine plume. A single bovine plume will be able to, like, double jump. Up an L1 to activate. That's pretty good. How did you get meat sauce? Need beast milk for that. to dismantle something in here. Beast milk. Oh, I can get a beast milk out of a sponge cake.
I'll go with this.
There, all done.
Right, okay. Now we can go prepare and create what'd you call it? White sauce. Yep.
I'll go with this. Great.
And now we can make macaroni bread. That's the
I'll
one.
Go with this. Great.
Come back if the
give it to this woman there. Hello, lady.
Did you
craving a baked dish? It's macaroni gratin, eh?
That's it. Oh, it's
save some for
save
me.
Save some for me. I feel a little. You're welcome. Is there anything? Yes, I'll help you.
The one she wants can be baked in all shapes and sizes.
I suppose I'll.
Like cookies, then. Okay. So let's see if we can make cookies. Can we make cookies?
Are you? What are we transmuting this time?
Prepare. There you go. Totally.
I'll go with this.
That was easy. Sweet.
Great.
Literally.
I promise you'll stop.
Is it a cookie? Sweet.
Did you? That's. Oh, it's.
Save some for me.
You're welcome. Is there? Yes, I'll help you.
Man, she just loves eating, eh? Something spicy. Curry.
Are you eating? So, what'll it be?
What'd you make? Curry that way. Was it curry and rice, or was it beef curry? I don't know if it's.
Promise you'll stop.
I have to look at her little icon above her head to see if it's the meat one or the. It looks just like curry and rice. Give me 2 seconds. So looking at that, right, we have to make some curry sauce first then.
Hi, so, what'll it be?
Prepare. There's, oh, what? Oh, yeah, moco leak.
Pace yourself.
Okay, we'll go back and buy some moco leek off this lady now. If we can get it.
I have. What are you
purchase.
Looking to buy?
There you go.
Is this right? Then we have a deal. Thank you.
I'm absolutely certain that that's curry and rice, not beef curry and rice.
So, what'll it be?
Prepare. Curry sauce? Yes, please.
I'll go with this. Great.
And absolutely, almost positive. think it's that. Flying beef. I don't have that.
I'll go with this.
Let's hope it's that.
Great.
I hope it is that.
Come back.
Curry and rice, please. Is it curry and rice? I think it
Did
is
you...
that.
That's
there you go.
You're welcome. Is there anything else you'd like? Yes, I'll help you.
Craving a novel idea. Wrapped in yellow and tricky to prepare.
I suppose I'll stick around.
Oh, it's one of the egg things, right? Okay. So it'll be like rice and egg.
Are you eating? So, what'll it be?
Well, there's no something that I can prepare right now, so. Omu rice, that's it. Consommé. Yeah, we can make that.
I'll go with this. Great.
We'll go back there now. We can make the omu rice. There you go.
I'll go with this.
Yes. Aha.
Great.
Come back if.
Look, things are fine, alright? Things are absolutely fine. Omu rice.
That's all it. You're welcome. Is. Yes, I'll help you.
She likes eating, eh? Rolled up treat.
I suppose I'll.
It's a crepe. Okay. I don't think we can make a crepe yet. We might be able to, but I don't think so.
Hi, Miri. What are we transmuting this time?
Prepare. Chocolate crepe, I think. Crepe dough. Pizza dough. Crepe dough. Yeast milk and a dragon egg. Yeah, we're definitely not going to be able to make that. That'll do the now then. Save it. Yes, please. I just have to figure out where to go now. Maybe we can go back now. Maybe nipping back here, and finally.
I don't
have anything.
Hello.
Rava Bural, whatever that is. What is it? A Rava Bural. I don't think we have it. Okay. Traveler's hat's the best one so far. Thank you. So, where are we going now then? Is there anything down here that needs to be done inverted? Not that I can see, it looks like I've done everything.
The looks.
The looks suit you fine. I just want to find where the next place. Give me the next place. Okay. Just brute forced it.
Invert!
Oh no. There's more. Dang it. They knew. They understood. They knew that was what I was going to try and do. That's so annoying. Goodness. So what is next then? Are there any shards that are maybe able to help me? Die if I try and go back that way. So I'll just have to use another wasteland then. Huh. They knew I was going to try and brute force that. That's annoying. It's too smart for me, like. Absolutely too smart for me. where to find it. Forbidden underground waterway. Just need to go back for those chests now. Probably not even much doing, to be honest. Back to the teleporter.
Look out!
Invert!
Where to go? Where to go? What to do? Where to go? Let's go to the tower. There's obviously some stuff that we can still get. Because there were chests on the actual outside of the tower. I have to make sure first. I have to go in here first and make sure that's the right place. Oh no, yeah. Quick save. Valkyrie dress. Kill. Oh yes, there you go. Walk up to 28 as well now. Our dress actually changed. Amazing. She's got a white dress on now. That's so cool. Ah, see. So I think I'm on the wrong track with this. Let's go back up. I don't know where to go. And here. We can start off at the top, I guess. Down. Down, down. And out here. Booyah, see?
Invert!
And now that we have this, issue.
Invert!
Invert. Eat that. Did that just accidentally fall? That way then. Down there.
Ow!
I know. Ow! Not poisoned. That's not good.
Invert!
Oh, we've already got this one.
Invert!
This one's in there. This is not a chest that matters. There's one. I pointed to the screen. What an idiot. What an idiot. Can't believe I pointed at the screen.
Invert!
That's so silly.
Invert!
Oh, there's another one. Not this time. Not pointing to the screen again.
Invert!
Get a pad. There you go. That was very silly. I can't believe I did that, man.
Invert!
Oh! Whoa!
Invert!
Let's not do that again. Why is it not destroying these things anymore? Shards. Detective's eye. Turn that off. Huh. It's weird that it's stopped doing the auto-destroy thing. Miriam! We've got about 10 minutes left, guys. Still have a wee gallivant about. Inverting where I can. Oh, I went the wrong way again. I can't believe I messed that up. It was the totally opposite way. So one thing I will say about the game is that I love it, but it's starting to get a wee bit obnoxious where it's with the way it's handling like the where to go. Again, that is the nature of this type of game though. You just got to kind of look around and find the right places.
Invert!
Invert! Chest.
Invert.
What? Where's the treasure chest of it? Like, it's on the map right here. Maybe it's indoors? Yeah, but it is getting kind of like up its own backside with
Invert!
Ooh.
Invert!
See, that's cool. We actually could uncover that about it. The map there.
Wait a
minute. secret door kicking about here somewhere. Attack speed. Oh.
Yeah. Invert. Invert.
Kind of half positive. Semi-positive. There should be a thing right kicking about here or something. A door. I've just not been able to get past. This way? Not again, man. This sucks. Was there not like... Oh, I'm remembering. The cathedral with the statue. The cathedral area. Where was it again now? Is it this way? Not that way. It was like a room that was like a wider version of this. And this is like a different area now, eh? Damn it. Where was it again now? Wish that guy would be dead as well. Ochman. Ochman. Yeah. I think that's it for now, guys. It's that's been 2 hours pretty much on the dot now. But yeah, thank you for anybody who watched. Thank you again to Septic Llama for the raid. It was very, very kind. Nice wee chat as well. And the Quilled as well for the wee pickles, I guess. So yeah, guys, thanks again. And for anybody else who watched it, you know, after the fact as a VOD or whatever like that, thank you very much as well. Might be back later on tonight. We'll see how I'm feeling. If not, probably tomorrow. Thanks again, guys. We'll see you next time. Bye for now. Bye.